What's up, everybody? We got a new video for you today, all Milwaukee stuff. All Milwaukee. So let's go ahead and get into it. Before I start, though, I wanted to say if you guys are having any issues redeeming your Metabo HPT free battery rebate, let me know in the comments because a few people have been having issues with qualifying because Metabo HPT is saying certain things don't qualify even though they're on the list. So let me know, and if so, we can make a video about it. We'll all try to reach out to Metabo HPT and see what the heck is going on. All right, so today, deep into the interwebs of Home Depot, I found a little jackpot of Milwaukee buy one, get ones, okay? So I just pulled up a tab. It's 269 deals. We're not going through all those, but we'll go through a page today, and I'll leave a direct link to this page so you can spend hours going through all these things. So first up, we have, I'm going to try to do it a little different. We have the Surge Impact Driver. Now, it's 110 when you add it to cart, okay? And now we can go get out of that and now go talk about it. So it's 110. But if you recall, you can get the non-Surge version, which is, well, first of all, let's talk about the difference between the two, this and the other fuel that's a non-Surge. So this is a hydraulic driver. So basically, it's like a liquid or oil inside of here, which basically dampens the vibration. So this is not as crazy sounding or feeling as the other M18 fuel impact driver that costs $20 less. Normally, the other one is normally $149. This is $169. This one is rated for 400 inch pounds, but this thing will easily crack like 1200 or 1300, 1400 inch pounds in my testing. All right, so it's pretty powerful. Don't let that 400 or whatever it said, 350. Fool you. And I don't know why it says that. It doesn't say that now. I don't know where I saw it. Maybe on the box. I don't know. But when I made the video comparing this one to the other one, and we put it on all head to head, I'll leave that video up here. You can see that this thing performs quite well. It's not as powerful as the other one, no, but it performs quite well. But when you do overwork this thing, that hydraulic goes out the window. This thing vibrates worse than the other one, mainly because the other one's more powerful and it just drives it, where this one just shakes and vibrates and it's loud. But normally for minor things that most people will be using this for, it's quiet and it's smoother than the other one. But with all that said, this is 110, and you can get the other one, the more powerful one, for $67. To me, it's not worth the extra $43. So I would say, I would pass, but a lot of you guys love this thing. So I will leave that there. Now, moving on, we have this Sawzall or reciprocating saw, and it is an orbital one at that. So you got to remember that. This is 148, okay? And it's 148, and you know, a year ago, the Metabo HPT, I got mine for $100. I mean, and the Metabo HPT is better than this one. So this one's not bad, but the Metabo HPT is better. And right now, what was it, $149? Let's go over to Toolbarn real quick. Oh, this is on sale for $179 now. It used to be $229. And it's marked down at $179. So this used to be $229, but it's $179 right now. So this is an excellent deal. So this to me is, this is way better. One, because it's not tool only. When you buy this, you'll get the free starter kit. So you get a 4-amp-hour battery, a charger that charges 14 volt, 18 volt, and 36 volt tools. This is a 36 volt tool. So it runs off of, it runs off of battery and it runs off of AC. You need an AC adapter, but it can do both. Does this one have a lifetime warranty? Has a lifetime warranty. And this also has an orbital function, just like the Super Sawzall from the Milwaukee. This also has an orbital function. But you will also get the extra rebate, you'll get the extra battery. Now, I don't know if it's because of my videos and my Tabo HPT maybe feels like, and I'm not saying that it's all single-handedly me, but these videos have been getting like thousands of views. And maybe the reason why they're just being, they're nitpicking with people because they didn't realize like, yo, we giving away a lot of batteries. What is going on? But y'all selling a lot of tools, so stop it. You know, so I think that they're just maybe getting an influx of sales from these videos, which they need to pay me. Sorry, they need to pay me some money. But they made the, you know, they made good tools. Anyway, you're going to get two batteries. After all said and done with the rebate, you're going to get two batteries. You're going to get a charger. And you're going to get this for $179. That's much better than that Milwaukee deal. Plus, you're going to qualify for Rakuten and Barn Bucks. So, Rakuten, you know, I'll leave a link. A link is always in the description. So, if it's your first time, you sign up for Rakuten here, you get $30 cash back using my link. If you don't use the link, you won't get the $30. And then on top of that, you'll get an extra 2% cash back. So, and if you've already got redeemed for $30, you'll just get the 2% cash back. Or let's see, retail me now. Yeah, you just get the 2% cash back. Plus, there's a coupon code to get $5 off. And we already checked this in a couple videos ago. This code works. So this will actually be $174. So yeah, this is a better deal to me. But if you just adamant about the Milwaukee, there you go. You still can get this. It's $149. But that Metabo HPT is a better tool, better value all the way around. They were the same price, and you're getting way more for your money. All right, moving on. We have this M12 kit here, 216. Okay, so this would be 216, and you're getting the Gen 3 hammer drill and impact driver, and the stubby. Now, the stubby itself is normally 2-something. So it's on sale right now for $199, but it's normally $200. And the whole thing is, it's not $269. It was what I said, it was $217. So we already know that's a great deal. I don't like 12 volts or any hammer drill for that matter that doesn't come with a handle. They're going to bind up on you unless it has that like anti-kick technology. And a lot of these things with the anti-kick technology don't work well. So I don't recommend using this as a hammer drill, but you use it as a regular drill just fine. This impact driver is very good. I personally, again, it depends on your hands. So here's another thing I want you guys to understand. When you buy these tools, I know I have a tendency to buy tools and they just sit there. Like I got some tools I'm looking at right now that have been delivered and they're just sitting there and I haven't touched them. Touch these tools, okay? When you get them, put them in your hands, see how it feels. Play around when it goes, drive some screws real quick just to see how it feels in your hand, because lots of people don't like the way this feels in their hand, this impact drive, this M12, and I'm one of them. I can't stand it. I prefer the M18 in my hand. It feels better, but this is small and compact, but it's fat, the handle. I can't stand it. But if you have real big hands, that probably feels real good to you. So just try them out, okay? So that is also an incredible deal. Moving on, this right here. Now, you can hack these individually and get them fairly cheap, but $329, look here. This rotary hammer drill is normally $329, and you're getting the fuel angle grinder, which is also normally $229, but it's been $199 lately, so we're just going to say it's $200. So you're getting this free. Buy this, get this free. Now, if you hack them, it's going to be like $320. Or $324, so you're paying $5 more, but you don't have to go through all the hassle of the hat and returning and all of that. You could just buy them and have both of these, so that's a real good deal right there. Not buy one, get one, but it's a real good deal. Now, moving on, I talked about this yesterday. We have this, have the same angle grinder here, and this is like 110 or something like this, around 110 once you add the free gift and all of that. And this is a really good angle grinder. Project Farm, if you, I'll link to a video here. Project Farm did a video doing a head-to-head with this. I didn't like it because it seemed biased, personally. I love Project Farm, but that one seemed biased because this went up against the 18-volt base model Metabo HPT and some other ones. But the other ones were like top of line in their class, but the Metabo was not, and that's what was a little kind of weird to me. That wasn't a fair test because Metabo HPT has their 36 volt top of the line, which would be comparable to this. And it, he docked at all these points. It didn't have a break and all of that. But I'm like, but it Metabo HPT has one. It has all that stuff, and he didn't use it. So maybe he didn't know about it. I don't know, but it wasn't a fair comparison. But this, anyway, is very good. It's very good. You go watch that video. It's really good. Angle grinder, and you can get it super cheap right there. Now, moving on, which, by the way, I'm not saying go buy the Metabo HPT because this is very good. And the Metabo HPT is like two something. It's an expensive angle grinder. I'm not saying go buy that. I'm just saying that the test wasn't fair. And that this is still a very good angle grinder for that price, like 110 or 107, something like that. It's credible. It's credible. Tool only. All right, so moving on. $76 can get you a Milwaukee oscillating tool, M18. It is not a fuel, though. But if you just needed a oscillating tool for, you know, little projects around the house or whatever. I mean, it's not good. I don't want to downplay this thing. It's good, okay? It's still a good tool. It's just brushed. That's all. It's just brushed. It's not as powerful as its brushless variant. No. I think the other one does 20,000 oscillations per minute, and this one's 18. And I think on the low end, it does like maybe 8 or 9,000. So it has a wider range. It's just little things like that. But this is still a good tool, and for 70 something dollars, yes, get that if you need it. Shoot, I think the Ryobi one costs more than 70 something dollars. Like, you know what I'm saying? This is a no-brainer if you have batteries, right? All right, so moving on, I wanted to talk about this kit right here for $499. I don't like it, but once you add the free gift, it comes down to $372. So it becomes $372. I still don't like it at that price. Because all these tools are brushed, and I just showed you how you can kind of hack, and for a little bit more money, you can have better tools. Like, you have a better angle grinder. You can have, you have a better circular saw. You can have a better reciprocating saw, which, again, I recommend the Metabo HPT, but you have a better reciprocating saw. You have a better hammer drill and impact driver. But look, I wanted to talk about these impact drivers. So these are brush, right? This impact driver, but it still outperforms the M12 fuel. So it still produces 1,500 inch pounds, and that's brush. And there's this negative context out there that brush tools suck. They don't suck. This is more powerful than the brushless fuel M12, okay? It's just bigger, right? So, and it probably feels better in your hand. But, so don't shy away from these things. This is also a brushed hammer drill, and it's probably very good. I think it is. It produces 500 inch pounds of torque. Where did I see that? 500 inch pounds of torque, 1800 RPM, which is pretty good. They're good tools, okay? So I just wanted to make you guys aware of that. So even if you're looking at the M12 stuff, don't think that they're going to outperform even the base model M18 stuff. They 9 times out of 10 won't. I won't say 9 times out of 10, but oftentimes they will not. It's just that these are super small and compact. But Milwaukee at this point has perfected their tools. All their tools are small, pretty much. Pretty much all of them are small. It's just the batteries are big. Okay, so that's your only advantage to the M12 in a lot of cases. Not all the time, but in a lot of cases. Like their hacksaws for the M12. Super small. The M18 is literally two of the M12s, okay? But anyway, just don't shy away from brush tools. I'm not saying it's a good deal for $372. It's okay, but I just wanted you to know that these tools are powerful. For any handyman, homeowner, like, these are going to last you almost forever. You buy this. So for $370-something, that's actually not bad. You're going to have this forever. You won't need anything else. You'll need an impact wrench, but so speaking of impact wrench and complete kits, here you go. This is $349. We added the cart. I don't remember what it becomes. $294. All right, so this becomes $294, and let's break this down. So this is a complete kit. You have your impact driver, you have a hammer drill, which, again, is stopped. Don't use this as a hammer drill. You're gonna mess your wrist up. It's a drill. You have an impact wrench, and you have your right angle impact. Well, I'll go back. You can use this as a hammer drill in certain circumstances. Just don't do it in wood, because you're going to get toe up. You're going to snap that wrist, I'm telling you. So now this is complete. And this is the fuel ratchet, and right angle ratchet too. So this is the high speed ratchet, not the high torque one, but the high speed. But 290 something. So look, this stubby itself, like I said, is $200. All right, this right angle ratchet is 169 or something like that. So you're already over 350 with just these two tools and getting all that too. So that is a really good deal. I have all of this stuff. I have all of them. I have them all. They're all great tools. I love them. I don't have the high speed ratchet. I have the old black brushless one. I mean, brushed one, which I love. It is slow though. But yeah, I love all of them good. Except again, I don't like either one of these, honestly. The impact driver feels like doo-doo in my hand. I don't like it. And I don't like this drill. I mean, the drill feels fine in my hand to me. I kind of like the drill. I just don't like using it as a hammer drill. So I never touch it. I just use a regular 18-volt or 36-volt, you know, drill. Anyway, but it is a good deal. If you guys need it, like plumbers, electricians, do HVAC, these little tools would be great. Moving on. So we have the same type of deal here, but we have a right angle die grinder. I don't remember what that comes out to be. Okay, so this kit becomes 207. So again, this is normally, this the impact driver and hammer drill is on sale for 179. It's normally 199, really. So you can look at that as paying $8 and getting a right angle die grinder. Boom. So now you can, they have the right angle die grinder as by its tool only by itself. And you add a battery and you can, you know, hack it or whatever. Of course, bunny ears with the hacks, not a real hack. Home Depot is fully aware that they're doing it. And they do it as a service to the customers. But, I mean, it's not going to be $30-something, right? It makes more sense to buy this kit and then get that. Like, that's the better overall value if you're going to use all these tools, okay? If you're not, you're planning on selling it. Unless you could sell this for, like, $150, I would probably just get this. Like pocket 150 from this, I would just get this right angle die grinder and, you know, so-called hack. Well, no, because this is only 199, man. That's still a good deal. If you can get 140 for this, 130, it wouldn't matter. This is still going to be cheaper than, you know, going through all the hoopla of adding and returning the battery and doing all that. So this is a good deal. And last, but, you know, last up, I won't say but not least, last up, I can't remember how much this breaks down to be. Let's see. $164.91. So this is a much better kit to me than the Milwaukee M12. So this is better than this kit, in my opinion. One, it has better ergonomics, feels better in your hand, but it does come with boo-boo batteries, these CP batteries, whereas these are XC batteries. So the batteries on the M12s are better, but still, even with these boo-boo batteries, these tools outperform the other ones. Now, this is not a hammer drill, but again, like I said, you don't really want that all the time without a handle because of the kickback. And this impact driver, man, this thing smokes that M12. This is 1,600 inch pounds right here. These are brushless tools. So it's a step up from those other ones. You notice they look a little different. Are they super duper small and compact? No, but they're not big though. And if you don't need a super duper teeny little tool with a small battery, this is the way you want to go. This is going to be a better tool. It's going to be powerful. You will never, ever need another impact driver. You won't need to step up to the fuel that does 2,000 inch pounds. That honestly is overkill. That's why the Gen 4 is still at 2,000, because why? That's too much for an impact driver. So this is the sweet spot right here. So I do like this. You know, you got your nice dual charge in the bag. This right here, good deal for $164. So again, you know, it's a whole lot of deals. I didn't even cover all of them because you still have this hacksaw, which I covered before a few days ago. You can check that out. And you have this 7 1/4 circular saw. I didn't check that out. See how much that is. You have other kits here. I don't think I really like this though. Does that have a handle? That has a handle on it too. That's not fuel though. Yeah, it's just a brush. It's just a brushless kit with four amp hour batteries. It's not bad, man. It's not bad. So anyway, it's other stuff on here that I didn't go over. Now, I heard this vacuum is terrible. Don't get that vacuum. You have a pin nailer. So, you know, anyway, we have more deals, but you guys go through them all. We'll cover a few more pages tomorrow. And that is the video today. Hope it was helpful. See you guys next time.